This is an Almaco jack, and we can tell that by the fact that the dorsal fin ray up here, when we look at that, it lines up just before where this anal fin starts. And it's fairly long, and even if we put it up, hold it up like this, you can see that it still lines up, and it's fairly close to where that anal fin starts.